Hello friends, this is Dr. Umesh Kumar Arya and we are going to learn today how to apply the data filter for the quantitative data in Excel. The earlier video on data filtering told you about the data filtering on text, that is on the qualitative data like these information pieces are the text and this information piece is the value or the quantity. So the earlier video pertained to this text part, whereas the present tutorial deals with the quantitative data filtering. So friends, first of all let's apply the filter. It is there. Now the question is that out of these states having all these values on different indices, these are attention index, economic attention index and so on and so forth, Arunachal Pradesh has got zero value on attention index and economic attention index. Chhattisgarh has got minus 1.08 value on attention index and minus 0.59 on economic attention. So I will narrow down my information by clicking this. These are all the values entered and first I will deselect all and then I will go to number filters and then press between. I will ask this data filter to give me the values from 0 to 1 in this attention index. So if I click OK, so see, as far as attention index is concerned, only these six states they have the value ranging from 0 to 1. That means I can now interpret that as far as attention index is concerned, only six states they had their values in positive. Otherwise if I had done this exercise manually, then it would have taken me so long and with errors also. Now I can safely interpret this. Now if I go back while pressing Control Z, then if I apply another filter on this, then I will say between minus 1 and 1. Then see, so many states are there having the value from between minus 1 and the 1. So the data is filtered quantitatively. And you can do another thing also. You can deselect and number of filters greater than. You can select the values which are greater than a particular value. For example, I want to filter the values which are greater than 1. Then I want to say it. I will press OK. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 states whose values are in the positives, that is greater than 1. If I further narrow down my my information filtering, then I can come down to income attention index. I would select the states between 0 and 1 and see, only one state is there, Jammu and Kashmir, whose income attention index is in the positives. So friends, in a similar way we can create our own questions, own queries, and solve the same in the Excel by data filtering process, and it will ensure the error-free result and the save of time and much more convenience. Thank you very much, friends. Thanks for watching.